So I'm gonna go and get my breakfast as usual because I woke up so hungry today. Oh my god, y'all do not understand. I am so hungry. I think it was the workout last night. So I went to the gym yesterday. I'm going again today and I will bring you guys along with me this time. Let you guys see a little bit. Probably won't get on camera though, but I'll show y'all. And then I have an appointment later on today for nails. What else? I think just about every video that I've started in the car. And I don't understand why. My arms are killing me from the workout yesterday. Cause my arms is a little thick. I got to work on those. I have a vacation coming up next. Well, you can already say we're in March. It's like the end of February. So I have a vacation coming up in April. So excited. I can't wait. No, what else? I have family coming next. In March. I have family coming. I'll try to record that. What else? I think that's all I have. Like, big coming up. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I get to where I'm going. Okay guys, so I'm inside the nail salon now. I don't have an appointment yet. I'm still waiting for 1 o'clock to get here so I could go to the gym. And then I'll stay at the gym till maybe about 2:30, depends. And then I'll grab something to eat and then come back here and have my appointment. So yeah, I'll put in that nail video too. This lady that's coming, she's pretty cool with letting me record her, so there's no problem there. So yep, my tattoo is healing up fine. I really love it so much. It's my grandmother's name, the date she was born and the date she died. It's almost a year. I can't believe that she's been gone already a year. But she was the love of my life. The only person that I could count on anything. The only person who actually was there for me. I mean, she was my whole world. My whole world. My kids just loved her so much and I know she loved them too. Lord, I miss her so much. It's so hard. Sometimes I just wish I could call her and talk to her about a problem. Because she'd always give me advice. And Lord, it's been so hard this whole year. It's ridiculous. There will never be another her. I don't care how hard anybody tried. They can't be her. There'll never be another her. She was the only one. It was really hard. And Lord, her cooking. Boy, I'm telling you, I miss her cooking. So bomb. Like, there's nothing like grandma's food. Oh my god. If y'all still have your grandmother, cherish her while you have her, because the day you lose her, it'll be hard and different, and it still hurts till this day that she's not here. I mean, she always told me she'd never leave me. I mean, I know one day she was gonna have to go, but I didn't think it'd be so soon. She wasn't even that old. I mean, I just thought that she's the type of grandma that you think that lived forever. She was that grandma. And it's just, she'd always told me, you know, she'd never leave me. She'd always be there for me. I mean, when I had a problem, I talked to her about it. I'd never talked to her about all my problems, you know, because I understood and I knew that she had her own problems. But it was something, when I needed advice, yeah, I'd go talk to her about it. But it's been really hard and really difficult. And now I have 2 years left with my grandfather. I try to go and see him as often as I can, you know, since my grandma died too. Like, I get really busy sometimes, like, with work and my kids, and it's just really hard to make time. Because I'm here in the salon, you know, 24/7. Like, I'm here Monday through Saturday from 11 till I close and leave and go home. And then by the time then it's late, and they live about 30, maybe 35 minutes away from me. So it's really like half an hour just to get to go and see him. I was supposed to have went and seen him this past Sunday, but things got in the way. I had a lot of stuff to do. I had to go grocery shopping. My husband had some things to do, so it's just been really difficult. And oh my gosh, I'm gonna go and see him now this Sunday, because this Sunday, you know, I have nothing to do. I have to go grocery shopping. I go grocery shopping every Sunday. I'm gonna try and go on Saturday. So if I could make it Saturday grocery shopping, then have the house clean on Saturday, laundry done, and then I have nothing to do on Sunday, and I could go and see him. So life is getting really hard right now. I mean, my kids lost 2 grandparents within the same year. And then 2 more years, hopefully the Lord helps and heals him. And he has longer time here with us. Like, it's the hardest thing ever is to see someone that you grew up with and someone that's been there your whole life. And then they just have to, I'm sorry, I'm getting teary-eyed. And then you just get the news that you only have 2 years left with that person. It's really hard. Like, you can't wrap your head around that or anything. So it's really hard. And I don't know, it's just really hard. And it's really gonna break my son, because my son loves his grandfather, his great grandfather. Like, there's nothing in this world that compares to him for him. And it's just really hard. And it's just something you can't wrap your head around. Like, you're gonna lose that person in 2 years. It's just, what the heck? He had cancer twice. This is the third time. But this time it's not colon cancer, it's in his stomach. It's just really difficult, right? A really difficult time. Like, I was really hoping that 2021 was gonna be different from 2020, but it's just, things are coming harder this year too. Oh my gosh, I can't. Well, that's enough, you know, because I'm not trying to cry. So I'll see you guys when I'm on my way to the gym.
Yes.
Okay, y'all, so I'm out of the gym now. I am a whole mess. Oh my god, I'm so sweaty and shit. My forehead is like red and shit. Oh my god, it's so hot. And I'm over here in a sweater and it's like 67 degrees out, which it feels so fucking good. Oh my god, North Carolina has been going through some weather. I'm telling you, like, what the fuck? Yesterday was freezing, now it's hot. Like, what the hell is going on? But yep, I'm on my way right now to Chick-fil-A. I'm gonna get something to eat. I'll probably get a chicken wrap, or if not, a salad. But we'll see when I get there. So I'll see you guys. I probably won't see you when I get to Chick-fil-A, but I'll see you guys when I get back to the salon. So I got Panera Bread. I got a teriyaki chicken bowl and a green passion smoothie, which is with vegetables and vegetables and fruits. So yep, I'm gonna eat this and then I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay y'all, so I don't think y'all can see me. I can't ride with this light on either. So I am off of work on my way home. I gotta go take a shower because it's nasty. Nail dust and everything all over me. The person that I normally film, well, not the person, but it's one of them that I can normally film or record doing their nails, didn't come today. I had other clients, but I'm not really comfortable with asking them if y'all really cannot see me. So I do not feel comfortable asking them if I can record them because it's not that type of client and nail tech, like, you know, relationship or whatever. So I didn't feel that comfortable in asking if I could record them while I did their nails. So yep, I'll post this one, will go up tonight, and I'll have another video coming tomorrow. So yep, I'm on my way home now. It is currently 8:26. So now I'm on my way home. I'll see you guys when I get there, and then I'll end this when I get home. Okay guys, oh my god, look, I look a whole mess. I'm gonna go and take a shower. It is currently 10:20. I've been home for a while. I just didn't record anything. So, oh, sorry, I got a message on my other phone. So I'm recording on my other phone. So yes, I'm gonna end this video here because I'm gonna go and take a shower and then I'm gonna knock out because I gotta wake up at 6 in the morning. So yep, what the heck. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.